My name is Diego Guevara.
Maggie Rogers.
Nick Cancellieri, and I go to La Salle Academy. The main thing that La Salle focuses on through everything is a strong community. Everything about La Salle Academy is about unity.
As you walk on campus and you see the kids and everyone's smiling and friendly, you definitely get that sense of community.
Everyone gets along really well, and we're very accepting of each other.
Not just like the theater kids and the sport kids, and like everyone does everything, and everyone feels comfortable not to do everything.
All these kids from all these different areas of the school and from all these different clubs and organizations integrate themselves with one another, and they really just all come together to make one big community.
The teachers at La Salle Academy are definitely an integral part of the community here.
Not only are they masters in their profession, whether it's in English or in a foreign language or in mathematics, but they also bring so much more to the table than just their academics. They put so much effort on the community, and whether it's through clubs.
A lot of the teachers are coaches for teams or moderators of activities, so like if you like poetry, then you're probably become close with an English teacher.
Whether it's through just after school meetings with the teachers, whether it's through mission trips.
And teachers are always like so excited to go on them, and I know when the kids come back from service trips, you can really tell that the students have bonded with the teachers.
Social events, everything is heavily community-based.
I feel that St. John Baptist De La Salle was an integral part of the San Miguel School.
The school is very small. It is 16 people per class, 64 in the entire class.
The teaching was not the same teaching that you would get at a public school. For example, any other Catholic school, just because of the size.
It's very small and it's easy to communicate with your teacher. Here at La Salle, it's a lot bigger, but you still get the same sense.
There was more of a focus on teaching the whole student, and that one-on-one attention meant a lot.
They teach you so many little things that will get you so far in life, such as, let's say, a proper handshake or to look someone in the eye to be sincere when you say something. And that makes the community stronger. Both San Miguel and La Salle would agree.
Throughout the years, you become almost like family. That bond grows stronger, and that helps the student not only learn but develop personally. And that's something that connects La Salle and San Miguel, just their mission.
I love La Salle. La Salle is just such a great school.
It's great!
I love La Salle! Love La Salle!
Reach out my hand, oh, me say, oh, me tell you to run.
On my way, on my way, on my way to see my video.